Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, nahmaduhu wa salli ala rasulihi al-kareem. Amma ba'd, I decided to take advantage of the beautiful sunny day it is today. Nevertheless, we continue with the countdown, and now that we have just maybe over, I'm not exactly sure, I've lost count myself, and I don't want to be wrong, but it's approximately 50 days or so. Keep in mind that the month of Ramadan is a month of forgiveness. In one hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is reported to have said, الصلوات الخمس والجمعة إلى الجمعة ورمضان إلى رمضان مكفرات لما بينهن إذا اجتنب الكبائر. The five daily salats, from one salat to the next salat, the jumu'ahs, from one jumu'ah to the next jumu'ah, Fridays, and from one Ramadan to the next Ramadan. These are all in atonement. These are all in expiation for a person's sins, as long as that person refrains from committing the major sins. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives us during the month of Ramadan. Let us prepare, let us do what it takes to prepare mentally and physically, so that when the month of Ramadan comes, before it goes, we seek the forgiveness and the pardon of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Another hadith, the riwayah, the hadith of Sahih Muslim, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is reported to have said, رغم أنف رجل دخل عليه رمضان ثم انسلخ قبل أن يغفر له. May the nose of that person be rubbed in the dirt, in the sand. In other words, may that person be, you know, it's sad, he's unfortunate. Who? The one who was not forgiven, though Ramadan came and Ramadan went. He wasn't able to secure the pardon and the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, despite having the opportunity, despite living through the month of Ramadan. And finally, the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in which he is reported to have said, من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. That person who fasted during the month of Ramadan with two things. One, with iman, and two, with ihtisab. In other words, expecting reward, recompense from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that person's sins will be forgiven. So, before the month of Ramadan comes and goes, let us make it, let us prepare, let us make it the best of Ramadan, like I keep saying, and let us seek the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the understanding. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.